But
so I was wrong.
Well, because otherwise you gotta go. Otherwise you gotta walk around and then.
Oh, she went that way. Oh. Matt, what's?
Yeah, I guess I'm not helping you guys. It's fine. Just start.
I see how it is.
We fucked it up.
Okay, I'm gonna take responsibility for that one.
No, that's
we fucked
fault.
Up over here too.
I do have the.
I mean, you don't have green buff right
and,
now, yeah.
And then Geb does have the purple buff. You know?
Oh, it is Nijar.
Oh, it is Nijar. I was correct.
Yeah.
Holy fuck, he's an aggro Nijar too.
And he's gonna win in the next 45 seconds or else the game's gonna lose.
Where'd you go?
You good, Darian?
Thought we were fighting that.
I was really low.
Okay, because he was also very low.
Oh. Yeah, most I think a lot of the damage went to me because he sashed me, right? Like, I was not fight ready. I was like an auto from dying from Kronos. Until I mashed potions. Luckily, we will have probably more pressure than they will. Although, maybe not actually, they need jaws. They're gonna need jaws.
His clear is not great.
It's pretty decent. When you got, you can just, you know, ring toss it and then the Kronos just kills it for free.
Fucking die! She got the kill!
Oh. I got 50 HP. Gonna have to stay back here for a bit.
I can't kill him. I don't want to pull mana pots out either. Okay. Too bad. You should kill him. Alright, no.
You're one wrong way!
You good, Matt?
Yeah, we're fine.
I don't like up. How she's missing again. He's missing again, I don't know where the fuck he's going. But I'm too low to take a sash to the face. Back again. Never mind. Thank you for the shield. I'm dead. 100%. Oh, you got unlucky. And you're a god.
Most of us, generally.
Lim's here. I might as well hyper build.
Yeah, he got robbed with that. That fucking ring toss should have hit me again, and it just didn't.
Did.
We got it.
Oh, cracking down. They probably took those buffs. We got one of them. I need another 100 gold. This is awkward. Darian, you grab this green and then help me kill this orange or whatever the fuck yellow. Where the fuck is it? Oh, no, he did get it. Okay, yeah. He cracked it, so whatever.
Oh, no, it was Nem, I'm pretty sure.
Hmm? No, Poseidon literally cracked it.
Oh, okay. I think cracking
it. I didn't know if he killed it. And, I'm here, but like. Nem's nowhere to be found, so we can probably kill this guy.
Nijar's not here either. Be careful.
Nijar's on me. Thank you. Okay, I'm backing. All I needed was to leech for like 10 gold. Now I can start playing the game. I have a golden blade.
Oh, Nem's in my lane. I'm just gonna manage it. I think we should get
a dive power. I'm just trying not to get ulted.
I'm nearby-ish, Matt. I guess there's no one mid. I'm just killing these like roamers.
Yeah, I was gonna say, unless you find him.
He wants me.
Yeah, I don't think I'm killing him.
Oh, I have the menace escape. I can just see
it. Oh my god.
Hey. Is that still cleanse?
No, my shield?
Yeah, the shield does. The shield does cleanse. So he shields you after you get sashed, but before you get hit, you just walk away.
The bastards are kind of annoying for Nisha.
For every god in the game that has CC. Jeb's just
Nisha is on her purple.
Nem's in red, so you're not in any, you know, immediate danger there.
Well, I mean, yeah, but...
I'm just letting you know, you're not gonna get nemmed. Michelle's going crazy. Oh, she's getting Najad.
Yeah, Darren, you might want to start rotating now.
I'm aware.
I don't know where Nisha is. We killed a Nem, but I don't know where Nisha went. He was here.
I don't know how he keep dashing through this guy.
There's a stinky buff over here. What does this one do?
It's gold. I think it's, is it gold based off the camps that you kill, or...?
I don't know. I didn't read the patch notes, like 5 months ago, 4 months ago. No, it's February, I guess.
Nisha back.
Missing counter-offs?
Nisha's back right now.
It's ulting him. This is beads. I don't have beads, am I dead? No.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. Oh, you guys might save me. It's a trap. Careful.
And a melt.
On you? You might be the one of the best targets for Nisha ult.
Nisha ult was on Nisha, but
yeah, Darren picks for his crit damage. Literally the tankiest.
I didn't know you were right behind
Sorry,
me.
Sorry, yeah, I tried to close because I could point you from like any job, but he saw right through my plan.
Well, he was looking at you.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, just back here.
Shut up, dude.
I can't do anything about him so low. I've got no...
I've got no beads or anything. I've got you purple, but... I'm looking around. I'm killing your stinky buff right now.
I'm not sticking enough damage to stuff.
Oh, she's in trouble. Can you help her?
Nope. Why did I knock that way? Oh, shit.
Are you snowboarding right now? They got their green buff. Dropped our green buff.
Eat
that. Don't shift in that corner, holy shit.
I'm just gonna drop your blue, Matt. Oh, he took your blue. Nem's backing right here.
Yeah.
Nem dash down.
I'm coming. Shock's yeah, coming now, too. Yeah.
Oh, they got their blue as well. Shock ult.
Nem is not here. Yeah.
I'm too slow. I can't walk away from him. There we go. I don't think we should prolong the fight. Nem's still here, but...
Yeah, that's back up there.
We need I don't have damage yet. I need to get, like, rage. Which I'm backing for in a minute. Poseidon's ult zone.
Oh, I don't see anything.
Oh, that's a for sure.
He's on his way.
Poseidon beat down. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, the ults are down, but Michelle, then I got fucked.
Can I gank Kernanos here?
Why would you call him that, dude?
I don't think he's in mid right
he
now.
He was. He's, at, he's at like Vi'ja and he was around here.
Oh, okay.
No, he went up. He went up the safe way.
He is dangerous, though. He is literally three levels ahead of me.
What are you even feeding him? Holy shit.
Nothing.
He's higher level than...
Because they've got full jungle control over there. Like, full jungle control. If I walk in the jungle, Nijai either kills me, or Nemesis kills, or tries to kill me, or Kernanos just out-kills me because he's got all the farm.
Darian, isn't there something better you could be doing than autoing that to death?
Not really, no.
There's the Nems right here.
You just come over. Something then.
Kill them quick. Aww, I got a bramble blasted. Matt, you having fun over there in solo lane?
This is freaking yes, it's out, baby. Shaq's also a lot better than me.
Jaws in the right jungle. Oh, nice here. Is Jaws even tanky? No, not really.
Kyle's missing, I don't know where the fuck he is.
Alright, do I agree?
Putting another ward down over here. Kill Neja. Oh, it missed.
Oh, fucking Nem's here.
Got him. Got him.
You guys are actually not gonna kill then?
You want to? Okay. I'm not gonna come help you then, Matt. Sorry.
If you show there as well, it would have been fine, but.
I'm super fucked.
This is Darien's fault. I was coming over to help you.
Sorry, we did have three people, so it's
Kern's here. It's bad.
Okay.
I have damaged him with my autos, but I guess I just wasn't my screen. Yeah, I was still missing 30% of my health.
Then he's coming over for you slowly.
I know.
And did he and wait, did Kern get a shell on him or something? He got a shield? No, he's a blood forge when I died. Okay. Makes sense. On my way.
The fuck? What's the shock doing over here?
Yeah, you probably rotated faster than I could.
Dash down?
I'm settled down.
I'm looking for Poseidon. I see him.
They're both behind you.
Coming.
I've ulted them.
Sign beads down. And Aegis. Got him. I don't see where. Oh, current sees me though. Gold. Shock, yeah. Probably backs. He was pretty low. Oh, here he is.
There he is. Oh my god.
That's so fucked up.
He can piss off when he throws the axe. Cause that's literally the only skill he has to steal up with. There's 100 damage to you.
It's got base 235 or something like that.
Yeah, it's probably more than that.
If it was 100, it would be a very bad wave clear.
Oh, okay.
You have a ward? No,
both
one,
mine,
actually.
Both my, that's mine's just dying right now.
I'm super fucked.
You got anything? Oh, okay.
No, I got no mana.
That's fine.
And he's still 3 levels up.
Yeah, I'm not very healthy anyways. And I have enough for Deathbringer. I just don't want Nem to. She's not there yet.
You never have enough for 2 wards. Holy shit. But no. Fuck me.
I wish you could replay. Actually, is there a replay option? They added it.
What? What do you mean replay option?
To games? Can you?
Yeah.
In a look into the game, there's a replay.
Yeah.
Right. Make sure I was here.
I can't remember if they did.
All the game's done, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what the other.
Okay.
Kern's here.
Oh my way. There's 2 of them.
Everyone's gonna hear shots in there.
Help them. I died mid ult. Oh, if I hit 3. Nisha beats him.
Kern is super fucked.
He is worse than me. Okay,
Poseidon behind. He's a Kraken sound. He should be dead there. Yeah. And then Nisha has no beads and ult. His ult's down too. Nisha has nothing.
Yeah, but I don't have anything either.
You don't have any friends.
I had a shield for there.
I went back now, Darien. I think that's bad.
They have no health. You have Michelle coming in. Oh, Liam has no health here. Michelle should be able to do something here if Liam can hit off this. Shock has 1 auto worth of health. Nisha has 2 autos worth of health. If you get ring tossed, you're fucked.
I have no ults.
Do you got any damage?
I'm on my way.
Nisha? He's got glide shield.
Is anyone there? Okay, I'm gone then.
Yeah, I'm back in here. There's a ward there.
They're on Pyro, I think.
They're on Pyro?
No. I heard ability set, so right now. Those are bad words, where's anything on this?
I don't know, Liam, if you wanna head over to Pyro or something.
Yeah. I'm gonna get my purple and then I'll go.
Kern's right here.
Nisha right here at half health. He's missed his. Oh, Crocs come over.
Oh, the roamers. I was like, what the fuck? I thought she just killed those. Shock. Claps on shock.
Guns here. Guns here.
Okay, okay, careful then. And Nem. One Nem. Nem's half. I'm out, but I can come back in. I still have ult.
Nem's also out. Shaq just got in. Darian, it's probably best if I dive them and you stand somewhere where you can shield people.
Kinda shield me,
I guess you guys are... Yeah, you guys did pyro. They're gonna turn in there.
That's good.
Become Poseidon boys.
I don't wanna fight now.
Poseidon is zooming in to try to figure out where you are. No one picked up the bomb.
Right.
I got the bomb. And I'm running. They'll bomb. I don't know.
Darian, you can't speed in a school zone like that. Oh, hey! Both Incurn and Poseidon and Nem.
I'm weak as fuck.
I can't blink over that guy.
What the fuck hit me?
Nem blink.
Poseidon ult,
maybe? Woo! I'll hear that.
It was pretty freaking spectacular. Yeah, she's fast.
Gold, go gold.
Yeah.
I just need you to stand there and be a meat bag.
Yeah, let me get a meat bag. I don't think he had a punch.
Don't let it happen again.
Shock's walking around, yeah. He's up there.
I gotta back up. I'm taking way too much. I'm gonna literally die.
Careful, incoming. Let's back out, I'm out of health. And Darian and Matt are out of health. Here. Any more rewards? I know we have a bunch. Nijra's behind you, Liam. He's trying to ult me for some reason, yeah. Oh no! Kill!
I just don't have enough damage, I'm sorry. I was hitting him the whole time.
Ah, that's so sad. You're alone, Liam, so... Don't walk... Yeah, just carry it. We got only minions, right? So he's gonna kill those. But... We have no ward coverage right now, because all of us just disappeared.
Yeah, he has a slightly better build than I do right now. I need dominance really badly.
I run away, right?
Oh, Nem's here.
He's got Nem's ulted me. Deathbringer in the space so that I got Wind Demon. Oh, sorry, he doesn't have
Kins. Run away if you can.
Yeah,
Nem's tanking some fire shots. Shock tanking some fire shots.
Nem's got Deathbringer, by the way, and Wind Demon. That's all.
Can't anti crit, really?
I'm ulting over that is.
Oh, decided to ult. Fuck me. Yeah, I'm just dead. Extra's ult do not.
Yeah. I'm killing the man.
Okay, I'm going
up then. I'm dead. I shocks one hit. Oh, he died soul. He died from my dash as I was dead.
I don't have a dash or anything.
Conversion.
Nice. Oh, shit. You missed.
You guys don't have any wards there, but it's just Neja. He's gonna walk up to you slowly, I mean.
Yeah, he's still full tank.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, he just took this.
The ring will kinda hurt. I'm coming over.
Did you ulted him? Michelle?
We should be up for still. Oh, fuck, that was as low as you can get. Holy shit. picked the wrong way to go.
I kind of feel bad. I baited the fuck out of her, but you know.
Yeah, to be fair, she if you hit got hit with the ult, she probably had time to heal. Not that I can, you know, promise you she'd be able to hit it.
Pyro, yeah. Matt, you're being slowly attacked.
Yeah,
never mind, he's just here. He's at Pyro. Kill him.
Yeah, I was just going for the Bastion or whatever.
On Rado.
Oh, he pushed
around.
Me back.
No, he's fucked.
I got Golden Blade. I just he walked into a camp.
Yeah.
Killed himself. I'm gonna go kill that Pyro.
That was misclick.
Do you actually use this Pyro Bomb before you throw the Pyro to get into the Pyro Bomb?
No, we can stack him. Can stack him.
Alright, fire.
Pretty well.
No, fucking Shock's here, Shock. And Michelle's fighting, so I'm gonna go help Michelle. Nem's here too, Nem's here too.
Oh, that shield does fucking damage.
I got Curren, but I'm pretty low now.
Yeah, they shot.
Yeah, no, that fucking dude. How much damage did I do myself there? What the fuck?
Oh, fuck.
I can't help you guys. I'm really low.
400 damage for a fucking 400 damage with a shield reflected to me.
Fucking hell, sucks.
Matt, you're alone on the map right now. I mean, I'm alive, but
I don't know. Oh, yeah, fucking purple baby. Is your ult?
I crit them all.
I was trying to get out.
Yeah.
Bounce off with the ball, but I couldn't get far enough, like, step back far enough. Fuck.
I should have warded as I was attacking them. Oh, they warded right here. Fuck. Yeah, no shot, buddy. I mean, I've distracted them a bit.
Ooh.
Fucking idiot.
Oh.
I'm out. I'm gone. Gaming too hard. Gotta go back. Nijothia! I beads dip, but I'm still dead. He's spam off me.
Yeah, you have to beads it to move out of the
line. Well, yeah, it does damage no matter what, even if I beads it. It's just, I reacted to it, but I was too low health.
Mm.
You guys gotta get sentry on that fire, right?
Yeah.
Michelle has one in our inventory.
And Darien can just kind of fuck up Kern of us. I'm going to kind of fuck him up.
Find you, I'm coming.
And
Poseidon must be somewhere right nearby, because Poseidon's respawned. He's going to be on his way. Nem's here. Nem just ulted Darien.
Yeah, I pushed her out of the fight. Temporarily.
Yeah. I've just spawned. I'm running towards you, Liam.
Nem's gonna be coming in, you guys. I gave her the slip again, but she's gonna run at Liam. Are you shooting?
Yeah, I can't do that much.
Oh god, I got hit by some stuff there.
Nem's in the wall.
Oh, I got Poseidon and Shock here. I'm just gonna go for Shock.
We got. Karen, you should have been working, but we got Nem. Is this Poseidon up?
Yeah, he's right here. I just don't want to get murdered, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to. I'll try to. I'll go over Nem. I don't have much.
If you get a yoink, then he's dead.
Nah,
okay, just.
I'm gonna leave before he baits me to it.
There's a gold up.
Yeah, probably easy to beat. You can kill us pretty quick, right?
Hopefully.
I'm gonna ult it if Shock doesn't.
Kern's here.
Oh, fuck.
we get it at least?
We got it, yeah, I think the hit.
I'm waiting, I don't think I'm gonna be there in time. Darian will though.
Nah, Darian in.
I just held my ult and they walked it, yeah.
They're too scared of Aiden.
I hit him, he's half.
I'm on my way, I'm coming around back.
You're gonna get crippled if you dash that way.
Dead, yeah.
Nisha doesn't land, I'm just gonna leave.
Yeah.
I need to get my speed. Crimson left. I haven't had my speed buff for like 5 minutes. Every time I walked out of base to get it, you know, there's a team fight or something. I'm thirsty.
That's how I feel. Alright. I've been able to do shit.
I'm backing for my blood. Alright, full build.
Actually, no, I'll catch you regular. Guess I think Pyro.
Three men.
Pyro, we need to defend this.
Oh, we're gonna yeah.
We don't have any.
I think it's good already.
There you got it. Three here. They're on fire. Or at least current standing at it.
They had a ward on fire?
Yeah, we got
a ward.
I'll send.
Not fire.
Oh, okay.
But they've got a ward?
No, we got a sentry already. They got a ward, is what I said.
I dropped a blue here. I have a sentry to replace.
Got rid of their ward.
If they sentry,
yeah, I just got wasted. You wasted his ult, I think.
That blue's there for you, Matt, if you want it.
You haven't got a big ult.
That might fucking dude. Fuck.
I'm looking to try to get
him. He ulted both of the fucking tanks and then just dashed away.
Golden Blade. I punched Shock and then died. It's great.
Is Cyan coming in?
Yeah. I just tanked this Kraken. Going for Poseidon, you deal with Kern. That's Kern walks over here. I need to kill. No, I didn't kill. One more hit. That's too bad.
Kern's getting away, but I can't do much about Poseidon unfortunately. It's gonna be some kind of annoying shit. Oh, I think he's dead. HQ on your screen. I can't deal with Nisha. Well, like, if you tank an ult for him, he gets a ring toss on us. With up. Oh, fucking hell, Michelle. Was she just lazy backing back there? Decided to walk, slowly walk in.
No. She's walking away from Nisha.
Yeah.
There's also ward over in the jungle there, so you guys can. No, I mean,
they got both their tanks here.
Yeah, that's just unsafe. Like, Liam's walking in blind right here. Alright, he's lit up. Yep.
I can respect the ult, Darian, but I don't think we were gonna kill any.
Fire.
Yeah.
Probably. I would essentially, but one of my.
They're on it right now.
Yeah.
It's still wouldn't be worth it.
Get out.
Don't follow me, Liam. Don't follow me, Liam.
I'm safe. Don't worry. I was at a safe distance.
I don't know, man. You're gonna get sashed.
No, I am fine. He's just never hit a sash in his life.
Yeah. You're not wrong.
Poseidon just suicided via me.
Poseidon suicide by Mercury, dude.
You're even cracking me or anything. You're cracking the fire giant, probably. Behind them?
Yeah.
Looking for
no, because you know we have no way of stealing the fire jet.
I'm getting
ulted. Both of their tanks here.
I can't get to it. I can't finish him off. There's too much bullshit on me. I'm blinking over in a second. Nice.
Make it.
Hell yeah! There's Golden Blade! Alright, I'm running up mid.
Yeah. Just run up as many lanes as you guys can. That tower in left has like 200 health.
There's no tower in left that has 200 health. You mean mid or right?
Right, right.
You had a fucking 66% chance.
Did you have a ward?
Yeah. I just gotta kill this tower.
Yeah.
I'll just throw one over here. It's a sentry. Yes. Let's see this attack speed, Hercules. Fucking destroy the Phoenix.
Yeah,
I don't want to get Kraken. I'm at 300 health now.
Oh,
you guys got right? You can ping
over.
Yeah, I'm pretty low. I probably should back. You got the Phoenix. Retreat.
Yeah, push her in on Liam's autos.
Okay, I got a 3k pot and a power pot.
Yeah, we gotta back out of here. Get the move speed buff from the show.
I'm gonna push up left, grab that Oni. And grab a little gold camp too.
That's good.
Yeah, maybe I should have gotten the redstone saving stone. I was just gonna sell the my lamp of fire.
There's a sentry there.
Signs in mid on a shell. She didn't say anything, I'm gonna go kill him. Oh, maybe not. Walked the wrong way.
Did they just get pyro and.
I got gold.
You got gold, okay.
Oh, I got people on me! It doesn't matter.
I'm coming.
Nijal, down, I'm killing them. Go. I get to the bloody V4, boys. It's fine.
He's got the. Leaking Mercury.
Let's run up mid. Those are our minions, our fire, our Oni minions.
Yeah. They just dunk the.
Did she just say attack middle lane when we're all in mid lane?
Hey, she's just making sure.
You guys gotta jump in, right?
Then it's probably easier for me to tank it because I can heal myself based off the damage I take.
Hey, how's it going, Nem? Just hold it there for a bit. No beads? Command, end. I don't want to, have them come back on us now.
We got two titans down. Two titans down.
We'll take a bit.
I hate that game so much, man. They spent the entire, almost entire game just following me, trying to kill me.
What, the Nem?
Yeah.
I mean, like,
she wasted the game then.
She wasted so much of almost every fight there just running at me.
You do give her probably the most amount of protections.
I'm ulting me, I guess makes sense. But to then chase me for the next like 45 seconds, trying to kill me, is just weird.
Especially
after my spectral, it was just.
Yeah, well, you're Jeb on top of that, so you already have built
exactly.
Spectral. You have double spectral.
We got ward dipped for the Nisha.
His passive is actually better than spectral.
It is
65%, spectral is 40%. Wait, so do Chris do reduced damage?
They'll just do normal damage, probably. Based on the damage you're taking.
Of the bonus, okay, right.